You know, we really have to break some old myths. There's an idea that if it's good for the environment, it must be bad for the bottom line. And people have that in mind with respect to tackling climate change as well. Look, it's been an uncertain economy for a while. So businesses, rightfully, are focused on capital preservation, on reducing operating costs, and boosting uptime, reliability, resilience of their operations. But here's what we've learned. When you lean into decarbonization, you actually solve for those business imperatives. We see it firsthand in our Norman facility. There we leaned in. And what did we achieve? A 43% reduction in carbon, $1 million a year, almost, reduction in our operating cost savings. And on top of that, for that absolutely must-run, vital facility, it now has state-of-the-art, reliable equipment. So that's a win for our business purpose, even as we're doing what's right for the climate.